3:43 and a punch in the clock. Meet me at the bar at the end of the block. It's gonna be a Big Mac, cause I'm ready to pop, oh yeah. This round's on me, cause I just got paid. Trying to find my toe, trying to be a play. Batting down the hatches, we're on our way, oh yeah.
So I can't see you guys very well, but I can't tell. Are there kids here in the audience? I can't see you, so I have to hear you if there's kids in the audience, please. Yeah, I guess we should do a cool song for the kids.
Let's do a cool song for kids.
You know what would help you see would be like a glowing nose of some kind.
Yeah. Oh, that would be useful. Now, Sam has been bragging all day to us that he knows the names of all the reindeer, but we keep telling him to tell us.
I haven't nailed it yet.
He's blown it every time.
Every single time. Because who's the main reindeer?
Sorry, you're all saying it at different times. On the count of three. One, two, three. Richard?
Andy.
Robert.
Richard.
No, I said Robert. I heard Robert.
Robert, Sam, this isn't all about you.
But there are other reindeers. We're going to try to get to all the different reindeer, okay?
Right, Sam, see what you
and if I slip up, which I've been doing a lot, you got to shout out the name as loud as you can. Okay?
Even me? Does that go for me too?
Yeah, no, you don't have to say.
No, you don't have to say.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Nixon.
Vixen.
Oh, Vixen.
Okay.
Comet and Cupid and Donner and
Vixen.
Douglas?
Yeah, Douglas. Vixen. I very clearly heard Douglas.
I like Douglas.
Oh, Blitzen. Okay, all right. Oh, yeah.
But do you recall the most famous
reindeer
on. This one I know. I'm a 43-year-old man, and I know that it is Steve. What is it then? Rudolph! Alright, let's sing this song about Rudolph.
Talking about Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would even say he glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let go Rudolph, joining any reindeer game.
Right that time. Did you guys notice we were pretty close to getting that ending really right?
We were kind of separated, but this one, I think for this song, we should all be in this together. You know what I'm talking about?
We should get the ending all together.
Think what I'm saying right now. We're all in this one together, man.
Okay, so we're all doing a thing together.
We're gonna be all in this together. And it's a beautiful song that my buddy Sam wrote, and I'm gonna try to encourage you guys to sing, and I'll try to show you where.
But most importantly, we want to see you guys dancing, because it's a little chilly out here, and we've been on this train, and this train has this special rhythm to it. It's like chugging down the track. So do you think you can dance like a train? Could you give us a little demonstration of what that would look like?
How would a train dance?
Yeah, a little bit like that. Okay, so that's the mission for everybody, okay? Here we go.
Everybody waving these faded flags. So tired of fire inside. Caught like a deer in the headlights. My, it isn't a lie. Why try to take more than I got? More, we only want more. Now we came for, now we paid for. We're all in this together. Keep moving, don't stop. Keep moving, don't stop. We're all in this together. We are the angry. She can pull from the back till there's nothing to take now.
From the CPKC gang, and he's my buddy, and he's gonna come out this year for Vince. Put your hands together.
This is the reason we're here, to raise some money.
You don't want me to sing, I am not in a band.
Hello, Smiths Falls!
That was not loud enough. Let's try that again on a count of three. One, two, three. 2023 CPKC Holiday Train. We have a new name, but our commitment to helping communities we operate in and through remains the same. This is our 25th year of the Holiday Train. Isn't that awesome? We are stopping in over 190 communities across our network. We're committed to helping those in need by raising food, funds, and awareness for hunger-related issues. We're promoting healthy donations. No matter the circumstance, everyone deserves access to healthy, nutritious food. Since 1999, amazing citizens like you have come out and donated over 5.1 million pounds of food and helped raise over $22.5 million. Good job. Give yourselves a round of applause. We are so proud to be in Smiths Falls today, raising food and funds for the Smiths Falls Community Food Bank. Remember, everything raised local stays local, so make sure to drop off your donation. Please help me welcome some special guests to the stage. Mayor Sean, Food Bank Rep Pat, and CPKC Locomotive Engineer Scott, with a check from us to the food bank in the amount of $7,000!
Awesome, thanks, Vince. How about a big round of applause again for the CPKC Holiday Train in Smiths Falls? So CP has been a big part of our community for 136 years. Right where we are now was once John McGill Chambers Swamp. And look, they turned it into incredible rail yards, and we're very fortunate to have this here today. Great support for our food bank, as they have been every year. We know that as the holiday season approaches, the CPKC Holiday Train really kicks it off. And we know that a lot of people are struggling. We know things are difficult now. We know food security is an issue. We know that a lot of people are going to have a difficult time trying to support their families and do what they want to do at Christmas. So please support our food bank. Support all the causes in our community that support others. Do what you can to help our fellow citizens have a great Christmas and plan for a great 2024. So I won't take any more time because I know that it's only Pat and I stand between you guys and the band. So here's Pat.
Good evening. I'd like to say an overwhelming thank you to CP and your wonderful, wonderful CP train. Thank you to the people coming out to support all that they do. And last but not least, thank you to the fire department for helping organize this. Thank you to everyone.
Please help me back. Welcome back to the stage, the Anyway Gang!
I'm so happy to be at Smiths Falls. I grew up just down the road in Manitic, Ontario. And I have fond memories of coming here during hockey tournaments and getting extremely beaten by the Smiths Falls Bears. I seem to remember them being some real tough hockey teams, so keep it up. And I love the Smiths. Are they from here or? Boo!
Come Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus.
Try the ending again. We gotta get these endings right.
It's amazing.
I know, I messed it up.
Oh, okay.
Can we do it four times? That was awful. How old are you? You. You're eight.
Okay, let's do this.
All right.
The Santa Claus is coming too.
We just needed to
How old are you, sir?
31. All right, we're going to be here for a minute. Here for Dave Monks. Take a breath. You're yourself again. You're in good health again. Back at square one. Take a step. Whatever you're chewing on. Whatever you're stealing on, but that's all done. Just one foot in front of the other. We all been there one time or another. Square one, no matter where you started from. As of now, you've only just begun. You're free, even when that's hard to see.
Just begun. You're free. up free. And even when that's hard to see, it won't be long before you start to run back to square one.
Dave Monks, everybody, put your hands together. Super fun, you guys. Have you seen this train? It's unbelievable. Let's have a hand for the train. I know the guy who put this thing together. You want to pop your head around the corner or no?
Say it for Billy.
Look at this guy. He made this whole train. It's insane. All right, get out of here. We're the Anyway Gang.
Thank you for making this wonderful sign. That's the first sign we've gotten. Very good arts and crafts over there by
Mike Lalonde.
Mike Lalonde.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año. Felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año. Felicidad.
Raising all the
joy. We're singing deck the halls.
round of applause for the Anywaying. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, or the social formerly known as Twitter at CPKCRail using hashtag CPKCHolidayTrain and share your memories. Remember, the need at your food bank isn't just during the holidays. Donate year-round. The Holiday Train will be departing soon. The Holiday Train will be departing soon. Please make sure you and your family are safe. Remember, any time is train time. Be safe around tracks and trains. On behalf of the 20,000 railroaders of CPKC, happy holidays, Merry Christmas. Bye, Swiss Falls!
We're down.
Like a line.